So today we're at a farm here of Larry Dufex or Dairyland Farms near New Franken. This particular field had winter wheat here last year. What Larry elected to do was he elected to plant 80 pounds of oats and 80 pounds of triticale with the hopes that the triticale would come back here in the spring. So what Larry ended up doing is he ended up harvesting the oats in November and December of 2018. And we kind of, after harvest, we had to kind of wait to see in the spring here how it was going to turn out. Initially, when I looked at this field, we had between 4 and 9 plants per square foot. So we're probably well short of our yield potential there at the time. You know, we're probably around that 30% range of potential, full potential yield on the triticale. So early on, I thought, you know, maybe I'll just have to take this field out here. Larry elected to keep this field. And you put some nitrogen on here, and as you can see here, it actually has turned out very nice. Now, when I initially looked at this field, I would have thought there's no chance that we're going to get anything out of this field. But now looking at it, I think Larry and me and a lot of other people are pleasantly surprised as to what's materializing here. So I think some of the things that we learned here is since we have approximately a 30% stand of triticale, I think what might have happened here is that we may have cut the oats here last fall maybe just a little bit too short, and it damaged some of the triticale. So I think if we can maybe raise that cutter bar up here an inch or two, I think that's going to help our triticale stand. And why